In this example, we are given that due to increase in volume of a music system at a point, its loudness level is increased by 30 dB. We are required to find by what factor pressure amplitude at this point increases. Here we can directly write as we know, for a point loudness level in decibel is given by 10 log of to the base 10 I2 by I1. This is the loudness level of sound of intensity I2 with respect to I1. We are given that sound loudness level is increasing by 30 dB. So, we can write 30 is equals to 10 log to the base 10 I2 by I1. So, from here we will get I2 by I1 is equals to 10 to power 3. Now, in this situation, if the ratio of two intensity is 1000 and as we have the relation in intensity and pressure amplitude as delta P naught square by 2 rho V, which we already studied. From here, we can write I2 by I1 is equals to delta P naught 2 square by delta P naught 1 square. So, from where the ratio of pressure amplitudes at the point initial, final and initial instance, we can write as root of I2 by I1. This will be root of 1000 that can be given as 32.1. That will be the answer to this problem. That is the factor by which the pressure amplitude finally will increase above the initial level.